Hey y'all, what if you're in the mood for quesadillas, but you're also in the mood for hot dogs? Well, just put them together. This delicious, crunchy, cheesy, and spicy treat may be just what you're looking for. First off, get you a can of that nacho cheese sauce and just put it in a saucepan and warm it up. Then in a skillet, take your flour tortilla, big bubble side down, and then top it with some four blend Mexican cheese, jalapeno peppers, and some green onion, and a little bit of chili powder. All right, give it a second tortilla, but you're only gonna brown that bottom side. That's what you're looking for right there. Then place it on a cutting board, and you wanna turn that brown side up, and then spread that cheese sauce all over it. Next, take your dog and just roll it up in there. Be careful, that sauce is really hot. All right, repeat that process for all your dogs, and then still over medium heat, give that pan a little bit of oil, and then put your quesadilla dogs in yonder, and you're gonna brown them a couple minutes each side. Perfect. All right, next, top it off with some cilantro, maybe some Doritos chips that you've crunched up, and some jalapeno peppers, and enjoy. Hey, delicious treat, give it a try. The recipe and directions is listed in the description box below the video. Click show more and it'll pull all that up. Thanks so much for stopping by. I hope you subscribe for more easy and delicious recipes. Leave a comment. I'll answer every one of you. But until next time, bye-bye, y'all.